Hey guys, Blazin here. Today, I'm going to test the accuracy on various weapons I've already analyzed. Reason being is because while I may have shown the number of shots to kill, TTK, and range values, another important aspect of a gun is its accuracy. I didn't include them originally because at the time when I was trying to figure out my format, I didn't know how I was going to do a proper accuracy test. That ends today, and I'm going to make up for that in this video. So we're going to test the accuracy on the Magnum, Assault Rifle, DMR, Plasma Pistol, Plasma Rifle, Spiker, and Plasma Repeater. The only gun I won't be testing is the Needle Rifle, for two reasons. One, the title update version of the Needle Rifle is already a laser beam, so an accuracy test is not necessary. And two, I know default Halo Reach settings of the Needle Rifle does have Bloom, but who the hell fucking likes default Reach anyways? That shit is fucking dog water, and I'm not going backwards. There probably won't be any commentary from this point forward, so with all that being said, hope you enjoy the video. Gain the lead.
First strike. Frenzy. Running riot. Thank you.
Ah!